Hello everyone, this is Shiloh. Today's vlog is to practice for my final Rube Goldberg machine video block, and I will explain some scientific concepts of my machine. A Joule energy diagram of 5 steps of my machine. As you can see, the gravitational potential energy and the kinetic energy are the opposite. And the kinetic energy and the thermal energy are similar, except for the fact that the thermal energy would not decrease. As you can see in the diagram, the toy car changes its direction 3 times as it rolls down the ramp and hits the balloon. I found out that the cardboard does not have enough friction, but I cannot change the material, so I make it less deep. I use 2 sets of dominoes with different surface areas so that they move at different speeds. This is how I calculated the force and the pressure of the ball that drops. This is how I calculate the work done of the domino.